Anytime someone dies, I'm gonna say the F word.
The family word.